Fine, I'll drink water again. Either way, this should be the last ending of the Mortuary Assistant, guys. Thank you guys so much for being here and hanging out. Hopefully we get the final ending this time. This should be the technically considered the good ending. The best ending. But there's just a few more, like, tricky prerequisites here. It is, I agree. So I'll be going through it and playing it pretty fast, since I've got pretty much the process memorized at this point. I say that, but I'm going to forget something in like 2 seconds because of a jump scare, I'm sure. Really enjoy this game. I've really enjoyed it. I've been really happy to play through it and get a kind of a series going on it. And it's just been fun to play and see all the different diverse jump scares. I really hope that horror games continue to follow this vein and like play this way, because like for what you can do in like basically 3 rooms with all the different possibilities of jump scares and all that, it's just great and it works really well. I've been actually really astounded by it. So that being said, let's knock out this last one. Thank you guys again so much for being here and always supporting and being here. Love you guys to death. Let's finish it off and go out with a bang. Back to it. And stop. Or maybe the last time. Dad's necklace.
Love you, Dad.
My 10-year sobriety coin. 5-year coin. My dad's sobriety coin. Cheers to anybody who can get even a year of sobriety. I can barely stay sober for a week or two. I try to limit my drinking to whenever I am celebrating or if I just need a trip out of my head, but sometimes those trips are, they are stuff. Hell yeah, dude. Congrats. Cheers to that. I say cheers to that. Poor choice of words on my part, but
keep track of things.
At least I can keep track of things. I'm not by any means looking or needing to be, but I've definitely had problems with it in the past, so I've just had to kind of calm it down. How's it going, Samurai? Welcome back. Alright, who's number one today? Shelby Brennan. How you doing, Samurai? How's your week been? Doesn't necessarily look like he's smiling, but... Work, work, work. It's a vibe. I feel it. Well, welcome back. You kind of caught us at the very end of the night. I appreciate you. Hopefully work is going well, even if it is just work. Can I ignore that? Never mind. It's too loud and annoying. Shut up!
Hello?
Hello. Rebecca?
There we go.
Oh yeah, I wanted the code first. Hell yeah. I appreciate that, seriously. Been a pretty chill night, been a pretty chill week in general as well. 47969. 47969. 47969. Have you seen anything in Mortuary Assistant before? 47969. Nice! Thank you. I hate when it does this. This is so frustrating. Oh, it's great. You have to play through it fast at certain points, so I'm going to be kind of blazing through it. It's got 5 different endings. We're trying for the 5th ending right now. Oh yeah, this game literally gives you fear of everything out of the corner of your eye, so it's a fun time. You never know what you're going to run into. It's a great game for a lot of different reasons. The best thing I can recommend is checking it out on my YouTube if you want to see all the different endings. I'm trying for all of them. Z, if anybody is able to take notes, every shadow, every noise, yeah. So we got a Z. Need all up my shits. What kind of stuff do you do for work, Samurai? Okay. Yeah, there's a little bit of story that kind of unfolds as time goes on, and you learn more and more as it all goes on, but...
There we go.
Making sure I have everything I need for this.
All right.
Yeah, if you wanted to see a couple of my jump scares that I got, there's up to 200 different interactions that you can have, which is just so fun. Like, that's seriously... This horror game is kind of like spoiling people. Rotten. It's such a cool idea. Think. Hey, thank you for the sub.
You're a bag of dicks. Getting high and playing video games is the best, and I will never sell you out ever.
Yeah, fuck those ads. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate you. Seriously, that meant a lot. That might have just made my night right there. Been a discouraging slow week, but I feel like it's like the first like real week of summer. Or spring, however you want to look at it, so.
I already have one of those.
Wait, what? I do? I guess I do. No. The Rick and Morty sample for my subscriptions did. We gotta get 2 specific interactions. Scalpel. Probably all over here. Forceps, scalpel, tube. Right. Dick. I hear something possibly breathing right next to me. Agreed. something's happening. Okay, bye. Pretty much. Ugh, my least favorite part. Just so joyous every time. I told Raymond put his damn coffins away. God damn it, Raymond. Everybody loves Raymond. Or so I've heard.
There we go.
Planer. Oh, okay. T. Double T. ZT, thank you. And jump scare inbound, possibly. Coming up shortly. So we still need those interactions. We haven't had them yet.
All right.
Heard something. Well, Shelby Brennan, you were a delight. Hopefully you had a good life. We'll wait for El Demonio, I assume is the Demonio.
Already died, T.
What? Did I get the chest marking yet? Okay. Okay. Stop stomping holes in my ship. I was trying to quote Pirates of the Caribbean, don't mind me. Damn upstairs neighbors, for real. Who let them run around like that in the middle of the night? All right.
There we go.
High caps. And then we do the thing.
All right.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. What do you want, bitch? Besides to creep up my afternoon, what do you want? You're not welcome here. Sounds good, Bree. Get some sleep. If we don't see you tomorrow, we'll see you Monday. Appreciate you. If you want to see the rest of this, it'll be up on YouTube. ZT, if anybody can help remember, please. I'm gonna need that. Thank you for mentioning that. I totally forgot. Happening.
There we go.
Something happened while it was all happening.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. Sorry. Her name's Rebecca Owens. She's 14. She has a drug problem.
So I have that race. We
should... I don't know. She was here, at the house.
Slit your wrist.
I understand that. I need you to check them. All right. All right. I'll keep an eye out. Thank you.
An addendum to that T, it's actually a double T.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. She has a drug problem.
Rebecca! 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 Oh my God! Oh my God, no! Don't! Baby, no! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Fuck! Okay, baby, don't worry. It's okay. It's okay, darling. I'll get you out of here. The police are just right up there. I'm coming back. I'm coming right back.
Luckily, it brought me right to where I needed to be. So far, I haven't gotten either of the interactions that I need, so we might not get the ending this time. That's okay. Good effort. They were? Alrighty, now on to Demon Pants. Probably not gonna get the interaction. Yeah, for real. Probably not gonna get the interaction now because one of the interactions has to be with a male body. I can't tell if she's smiling. It does not seem like she's smiling. Kinda looks like she's smiling. This character model in general seems like it's really hard to tell whenever they're smiling. Scratches on the mark. Arm. Oh! That's already on her. Pretty sure that is a, one of the demonic markings. Hi, creepy.
Mold. There we go.
Yeah, so on her arm, this is one of the later added markings. You can't even, like, actually have it as, like, a distinguish mark. Brandy Nunez. Nunez. Right shoulder mole, right arm, left arm. Right leg. I might have just heard something. Luckily, I missed it, but. Sounds good, zombie. Sleep well. If we don't see you tomorrow, we'll see you Monday. Did I just hear something? I appreciate that. Seriously. More than words could say. Sleep well. I don't see you, have an amazing weekend. Next week is push week, so it'll be a good time. I'm hoping.
There we go. All right.
Hi there, I see you over there. Creep. Yep. That kind of shit creeps me out. Like, in reality, if that happened to me, I'd probably have a panic attack. But also, who wouldn't, you know? That was one of the interactions.
I already have one of those.
I thought I didn't. My bad. Ooh. Jesus. Methanol. So we got one of them. You gotta get two specific interactions. Z double T. Kind of like an L with a mole. Lowercase L with a mole. So Z double T lowercase L. That way. So good. It's seriously so good. Here goes. My favorite part. Ugh, gross. DTTL. Yeah, this game is good for that. There's 200 different interactions or hallucinations that you can have in this game. 5 different endings. Trying for the last ending now.
There we go.
I ignore that I just heard something. Right now. Oh my fucking god. I'm trying to give the game a second to realize what ending I'm going for. I think it chucked some things. Yeah. Wow, forgot to get the tank cleaner. Z, double T. Did we get a 3 without the top yet? Actually, I can just leave that open. Okay, we're still looking for the fourth. Her eyes are open.
All right.
Her eyes are open. Why are your eyes open? Why are your eyes open? I closed them. Thanks, I hate it. Still there. Thanks, I hate it. It's more like a capital L with a mole. Okay. So here's the thing. I need to get one more interaction. But we're gonna come back in just a second. That's the L with a mole. That's like an upside down P. So Z double T. Is it that? No. Just need the double T, and that one would have been right. Almost. This is it. Upside down P, double T, Z, L. Upside down P, double T, Z, L. Gotta read it one more time. Still need one more interaction if I'm gonna do this, but could've sworn something was behind that corner. No new scratches. Unless there's one on her face. The fact that her eyes are open is kind of very unsettling, considering I just closed them a second ago. No new scratches on you. No new scratches on you. Okay. I'm about to be possessed. It was the mimic. So you kind of get the house way late.
I already have one of those.
I need one more interaction. That I'm trying to, like, force. That's where you get the tape recorder, I've been wondering. But I think we're right on the verge of being possessed. Still haven't got the interaction. Thanks, I hate it. No new scratches. Eyes still open. No interaction yet. Interaction should take place right here. Music is swelling. I'm probably about to get possessed. Alright, game over. Pretty sure you're the one, so. Thank you. I think it's if you haven't moved it after you, after you placed it using the gurney. No response, huh? I know you smiled and you've reopened your eyes. Pretty sure it's you, but I wanted the interaction. The fact that the music is building a crescendo is really obnoxious, because I want... If it would give me the interaction. We could do it, but... No interaction so far. Alright. Well, nice knowing you. I'm probably gonna get the bad ending, but... Right body, not enough time. I think I got possessed, so it was too late. I was trying to get that interaction. But we were close. Right body. Blinding!
Hey, little love.
Dad?
I'm here. It's all right. You're safe.
Oh my God, Dad!
Hey, sweetie, it's all right.
I ruined everything.
No. My little girl. Don't do this to yourself. You've suffered enough.
If I hadn't been like Mom...
You're not like her, Rebecca. Your mother... She gave up on life long before she died. What happened to me... was the result of choices you should have never been exposed to. You changed your life. And I'm so proud of you.
You changed too!
Not before I heard you. Sweetie, you can't do this to yourself. Don't remember me like this.
I don't want to forget you.
If you relive that night over and over, you'll only remember pain. The best of me is in you, sweetie. I'm with you forever.
I just miss you so much. Every day I don't know where to go without you.
Shh, I know. I know it's hard. But you know where to go. You've already found it. Souls are suffering, Rebecca. But you can help them. You can bring comfort and closure to the living. And let the dead rest. Let the dead rest, Rebecca. I love you.
Dad... I love you.
Closure ending! We got all the endings to the mortuary assistant! Huh? Victory screech! That was for Nick. Alright! Good job, guys. We got all five endings. For a second, it was kind of a psych out there because, again, that interaction didn't happen. So maybe you just need the one interaction? Possibly? Melissa Medina. I wonder if I know her from anywhere, because I seriously swear that I recognize that. We got all the endings. Got all five endings of the game. God, I'm actually sad to see this game get finished. Really, really good. And like the amount of like the amount of horror that's possible, like, goddamn. There's so many different things, and like I want to go back and play through it later, but the thing is like I've seen everything, you know. We've got all the endings, we've definitely beat it, so I don't know if I ever will, but I really enjoy the game. I really enjoy it. They did such a great job, and really this dev team deserves a lot more credit than, not that they haven't gotten any, but I'm just saying if they haven't gotten much credit, they need to get credit, because this is something that could be done really well in horror, legitimately could be like influenced for the better as far as gaming is concerned because of games like this. So I'm very proud to say this is probably one of the better horror games I've played in a long time. Madison was really good. This was excellent. This one had like just like the, not necessarily the RNG, but like the different possibilities of ways things could go. It's just great and excellent for that reason. We got possessed 5 times. The mortuary assistant. Yeah. It was a good time.